Trotting's back in fashion. Jimmy Stockton, 61-year-old leading jockey, attended the meeting in which 21-year-old Mary Bardon was the only woman entrant for the trotting handicap at Northfield Stadium, St. Mary Cray, Kent. Nowadays, the carriage, or sulky, is made of tubular steel instead of hickory. Jimmy Stockton says they're safer and more comfortable. He ought to know. He's been at the game for 40 years. Always popular in America, it's a sport that's rapidly coming into its own again over here.